My name is Ian Ilan. I come from different parts of Western Province in Isipik. I have studied Bachelor of Health Extension in Divine Word University, Medan Campus in 2014 to 2017. Now I'm going to do my residency program. And during my residency program, I'll be covering pediatrics, obstetric and gynecology, and surgery, and accident and emergency, anesthetics, and also within this 2 years of residency, we also have a rural block placement that we will be going out to rural health centers to do a part of our program. And after completing my residency program, I've decided that I'll be working for at least 2 to 3 years and going on with my later goal of taking medicine. This scholarship has helped me very much in my studies. Without it, my family cannot afford me to come this far that now I am completing my studies. So it has given a good relief to my family, and I'm really very happy, and I know you also are happy for what I've achieved this far.